I've always felt psychedelia is inherently reactionary, despite all the hippie beads and communes that came after. That is, one can always be more psychedelic than the next man. That is precisely what declaring yourself the Lizard King was.